I hate I played this game and I didn't save it. I feel real bad about it. But you know what? People make mistakes. We all make mistakes. Alright, we got two options. This one or that one. I don't like star levels. I'm really sorry, but Beachy Sandstorm seems like a great story. Alright. First thing I do is get out. And I'm back all the way up. Alright, let's play Beachy Sandstorm. See if I win this. Something I probably won't do. I don't have enough confidence to win. So I'm not a good gamer. I'm not a good gamer. I can't play games. I'm no good. And it's pushing me one way. The wind is pushing me. I can feel it. See? See how it goes? You see how it works? It's like, I really need some help. I keep getting out.
No! No, Mario, no!
I ain't gonna hurt no more. How many save points do I have to make on this game just to play it? It keeps pushing me back, man. Point, cause Lydon got see. Boy, I kind of over the button hard just to play this game. Wow, they have more of an advantage. Oh, they have so much of an advantage. Oh, I can't beat it! I can't beat this board! Oh man, I have to play really safe. Oh, I can't jump for shit. Look at that. See? Mario push because you see that can't jump in the air if I hold it. This is the hardest level I've ever played in my life. Seriously, this is like the hardest level. Not to have that many saves. Just to win. Just to win. And I die every time. Am I drunk like this? Like I died again! I keep dying. And if I save it, it's gonna have so many things wrong with me. That's why it won't take time to save it like that. Hope you guys understand. So, you know that if I mess up, I don't care. It's my video. Oh, no more skills. Oh, I'm messing up. Oh, I keep messing up. I keep messing up. I'm the save point master. Getting the key. Yeah.